Welcome to the Bad Entertainment Show. I'm your DJ, Big Daddy Kane. Tonight's show is brought to you by Howard's Towmaster. On tonight's show, from Reach 360, Adriana Garcia, Bethany Pike, Zachary King, One Voice, T. Swain, and the Bad Entertainment Dance Team. And now here's your host, Risha Ledesma and Michael Wells.
Starting off tonight's show, Miss Yana makes a noise for T. Swain.
You know, some of y'all been sleeping for a long time. Well, I'm gonna wake y'all up.
Wake up, come on. Hey, 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 y'all ready? Michiana.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Got deliverance in the house. Lady resident in the house.
You hate her, girl. You should get to know my style. And I know you like my flow. And how I talk the game to you. You see that ice up on my wrist and now you through. And now you wanna know how my dough grows. And how I make that bank roll fold. And I give you just enough just to whet your appetite. Cause girl, you're gonna be my sweet delight. My style, my swag, so fresh. I hate to brag, but I'm fresh. So smooth, so cool, but so fresh.
Delivers on the scene. You wanna know how I roll, how I stack my green. Learn how to octate, never slap the spleen. All the carbon had to wait so I could follow my dream. Some say she ain't hard, and he's pointing at me. How I rise above the struggle, got the third degree. Didn't have to fake until I made it, I just roll with the punches. Those are dollar by the $1,000 service and lunches. This, right here, the best. Yes, my style, my swag, finesse, yes. Never retire, spin fine, should be congratulated. But you're a boss, and I regret it, keep your pockets inflated. This is never way too clever, cause I stay in control. Lesson one, money,
vice. When I pull up, my people wanna know how my pocket stays swole. How my pocket stays swole. When I pull up, my people wanna know, yeah, how my pocket stays swole. How my pocket stays swole.
Them haters, they can stay up off my team.
Swain, you ready? Yep, it's my body that I'm at it again with the illness intentions. Escape to win, if I ain't getting the check, then I'm checking the check. Thought I had a twin, now I'm getting it in. People love the Swain, people want to get in the hood. Every bitch broke where I left like Tim Tebow. You can never save them, but I ain't no hero. Slow my bed in my diggers on the moment that my nigga with my man. I'm just movies, doing profit equals nonsense. End up getting paid in that money, that's the only thing on my conscience. If you ain't getting up getting money, getting paid, no reason to comment. Boys ain't gonna try, I vomit. Actually, only being honest. Dessert smell. Smell what I'm cooking. My bed deep, but I ain't take. Make one of my mice. You know what I ain't stolen. Nope. Stop being silly here. Get your big bankroll up.
Yes, this right here. My style, my swag. I hate to brag. So cool, so cool. Cause I'm fresh. They wanna know. How my pocket stays swole.
Okay, okay, okay.
I'ma go get her.
Uh-huh.
I'ma go get her.
Uh-huh.
I'ma go get her.
Okay.
I'ma go get her.
When I pull up on the scene, all the people gonna know who was that with the stats. Call a resume, smoke. Check
my resume, hustle hand, no joke. I done moved everything from the loud to the good. I represent for women that ain't never let me broke. All she know is gotta get it, time to go. I shake them haters off, they tryna rock my tail coat. But I'ma go get her, so I'm rubber making moves and I rubber major dudes. T Swain got the game locked in it, fool. He had to call the queen cause she knows that I'm the truth. I'ma get off in the booth and make it do what it do. I keep my pockets rolled in my handbag too. Stay fresh to death, yeah, I'm a bad little booch. We hot and we burning up, telling y'all to turn it up cause Lady Rex and T Swain gotta get the double up. Yeah, okay. Okay, 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 huh?
T-Swang, what's up?
My boy T Swain kicking off the Bad Entertainment Show. We'll be right back. Hello. Welcome to another Bad Entertainment Show. My name is Michael Wells.
And I'm Risha Ledesma, and it's Wacky Wednesday. I can just tell you there's something going on here today at NIT. Oh, it's a good thing though.
And at our table today, we got special guests T Swain and Deliverance sitting in on the panel today. How you guys doing?
What's up?
What's up, Michiana?
So what's been going on, Rish?
Busy. I haven't seen you in like a month.
Right, exactly. We're TV show hosts and we don't see each other.
Well, you have performances coming up like every, what, other day?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. Not just weekends anymore.
No, it's not just weekends. The dance team is extremely busy. We have opened up Bad Entertainment Warsaw, too. We have a Warsaw dance team now.
Well, that's what's up. Going down south.
Yeah, there we go. Going down. Like the good old boys, T Swain? Dukes of Hazzard?
You know, they never mean it no harm. There is a story behind that. But three times, man.
No. Oh. Why are you bringing up old stuff?
We do that sometimes, but and, it's all good.
Coming up this Saturday, I don't know if we if this will air before this Saturday, the 18th, July 18th. It's the third annual Bad Entertainment Food Drive in the Concord Mall for Church Community Services. So,
got to replenish the food banks.
Yes,
so
exactly.
Everybody come on out.
That's always a good thing.
Well, at Tolson, we have the Youth Fest coming up Saturday, August 1st, and it's from 9 to 6. Now, from 9 to 3, they're doing back-to-school physicals and giving out book bags. So, everybody get down there if you know kids that need them. So.
Great.
It'll be a
great
fun day.
Great. Good
and you
deal.
Know hot dogs bring people out of the house.
Yeah.
So. Get a hot dog.
Get them grill. Get that grill going. Hot dogs on the grill. Also, T Swain, speaking of like food drives, ain't your Michael Jackson show? Ain't that a food drive too?
Yes, that is. That's August 29th. We would definitely be doing it for the 6th year, actually. Michiana, come out, man. Bring as much as you possibly can. We got to feed these families who are in need. That's August 29th at the Scythe Park on the East Race, downtown South Bend. It'll be going on from 2 to 7 p.m.
Well, you know what? How many pounds of food? Do you know how many pounds?
Last time I checked, we was at 5,000 pounds of food already that we've raised. So,
you need to, I'm going to challenge you to beat that.
We're trying to beat it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What about you, young lady?
I will be there.
She doesn't have a lot to say. Deliverance.
I just deliver when I need to.
That's what's up.
So,
seen any good movies?
No. My wife is driving me nuts, Tammy Wells. Hey, how's she doing? She's
Hi, sitting Tammy.
By. Look at she's looking at me behind the camera. Now.
Yes, she's hiding.
Apparently, see, Tammy, this is what happens when you have a TV show host or a comic as a husband or a spouse, your stuff get to be on TV.
We love you.
She had a bad dream about T-Rex, so now I can't go see Jurassic World.
Oh, man. Thanks,
wow.
Tammy. Way to go, sis.
Really?
T-Rex was trying to break into our house one night, and I got up the next morning. Hey, we're going to see Jurassic World now. We're not going to.
Because they know where Franklin Street is. Yeah, they know where Elkhart is.
It wasn't me. That was T-Rex.
And didn't that like gross a lot of money?
The biggest opening in Hollywood history ever.
Wow. And, you know, I don't even get into those movies like that.
I do. Love
but
them.
But still I don't going. Know.
It's still climbing.
Yes.
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
Money, yeah.
Exactly. Well, have you seen any good things?
No, I want to go see Magic Mike XL. But
XXL?
XXL.
Yes. Listen to the dance moms out there.
Apparently somebody already went.
That just better be the dance moms. I'm just saying.
Is it worth it to go see? Okay. All right. Got a thumbs up on that. So.
Yes. Gotta go see it. I will be there.
Okay. It's a date. We'll have to go.
Exactly. Yeah, I mean, I haven't been so busy. The DJ service, a lot of weddings, the Warsaw Dance Team, the Elkhart Dance Team, all the shows.
So if
news
someone
titles.
Wanted to book you.
If someone wanted to book me, go to Facebook and like the Dance Team's page, Facebook.com, Bad Entertainment Dance Team, Facebook.com, Bad Entertainment DJ Service, or you can call me 574-350-8286. No, I have not done that a lot, have I?
Not at all. Not at all. I mean, it just didn't roll off your tongue smoothly at all.
Oh, man. Have you seen the new TV show, Zoo?
No. And you know how I am. If I don't see the first one, I can't watch it.
You can't watch it?
I can't do it.
That is a great show. The animals are taking
Excellent.
Over. Well, you guys seen it?
Oh, yeah.
I haven't seen it.
That is a great show.
The animals are taking over. They're no longer scared of us and...
So it's like modern day Animal Farm.
Yeah.
Amped up.
Yeah.
You remember that? Animal
Farm? No, I don't remember that.
See? There you go again.
And you know, I kind of had a Tammy moment with this show, okay? Because we watched this show, the animals are no longer afraid of us. I mean, the lions are attacking humans, dogs, cats. I mean, everything's attacking the humans, and the animals are communicating with each other.
I was going to say, are they talking somehow?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
And then... a week after I saw the first show, there was a newscast, NBC News, mm-hmm. that these coyotes in California are not afraid of the humans anymore. They just walk up to their door. One came down the chimney in this person's house. And he just laying in the front living room.
Wow.
And the person went up to him trying to get him out. He just laying there.
Wow.
So see, that TV show with the animals are not afraid of us, then a real news broadcast, the animals are not afraid of us. I had a Tammy T-Rex moment
That's
there for a minute.
They're doing too much.
It's not the movie, it's Zoo.
Yeah, they're doing too much. I have been watching Have and Have Nots.
Oh, the Have and the Have Nots. Oh, man.
Wow. Yeah, you watched that too?
I've seen bits and pieces.
It's
not
intense.
It's crazy.
Wow, it's getting there.
Tammy loves that, the Have and the Have Nots. Very, very good show.
I know, it's like I'm going back to planning my activities around what's coming on what day.
Oh, like you did with Empire?
Yeah.
So I remember that. We had a business meeting for Cinco, and she leans over to me, Empire about to come on, gotta cut this meeting short.
Yeah, stop talking, wrap it up. It's time to go. Well, September 23rd, it's coming back on Empire. So I'm excited about that. That'll
good.
Be a good...
Good. I'm glad it's coming back.
Birthday present to me.
Yeah.
Oh, I want to say happy birthday to my mom in North Carolina. 64 years old today.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mom. Yes.
Wow.
Reba Page.
Cool. Good deal. 64?
Right.
That's a blessing.
I know.
That's a blessing. See, I'm being nice. We have a church choir in here today, too. See, I'm being nice right now. That was a blessing. You hear me?
Yeah,
hear me
that
choir?
Was a blessing. And you know what? And you know what's really, like, we're 20 years apart. I'm 20 years apart with my daughter, and then she's 20 years apart from my granddaughter.
See?
So
wow.
It's 2020, so I'm excited about that.
Cool.
Setting trends.
Exactly. Good deal.
Oh, sorry. Wimbledon, Serena, Tennis.
Hey, Serena.
Yay! Making history, Tennis.
But your boy lost, didn't he?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, oopsie. I hit a nerve with that one. What's his name, Federer? Ain't that his name? Did I say that right, Federer?
Roger.
Federer.
But the one I really like, he got beat early.
Federer.
Federer. Roger.
That's just
Federer.
Fun to say, Federer.
Roger Federer.
I was like Michigan, Sheboygan.
Sheboygan, boing, boing. So what's going on with golf?
They're over at the British Open right now. Tiger's over there. They're all over there. I don't know what Tiger's going to do, but...
Did he get a tooth?
See? See, there you go again with the tooth, with the missing tooth. Did you see that on the news, T-Swan?
No.
She made sure she got on me with that. You see Tiger's missing a tooth? Yeah.
It got knocked out or something.
Yeah.
He hit it on a camera.
That's the story he's telling. That's what he's selling.
Hey, gotta go with it.
But hopefully, Jordan Spieth, he's a golfer, he might set history over everyone.
Really?
Because right now he's in the club with Tiger and those guys, Tiger, Jack, and all those guys. There is a very select few that has won the Masters and the British Open.
Okay.
Now, he won the Masters, the U.S. Open, and if he won the British Open, Tiger, no one has ever done that. So he's over that. So
trying to copy Serena and do a slam.
There you
all
go.
The same.
Yep. So.
And you said a name, Jordan. Coming back for a year?
Who?
Michael Jordan.
What, who?
Huh? To do what?
Play ball. To do what? Play ball. You know what I'm talking about, right?
I actually saw him working out.
With Floyd Mayweather?
But remember, you talk about Michael Jordan.
I know.
So yes, this is the greatest of all time. So.
But he's also like 52.
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
He's like 52. Well,
he's trying to make history.
He wants championships. Well,
he has hit 52 points before, haven't he?
Something like that.
I don't think he can do
things.
It at 52, but we know what time it is.
It's that time.
Yeah, it's that time. Oh, see how that worked, T-Swain? T-Swain, you see how that worked? I pointed to my DJ and boom, it came right on. You see that? Oh, okay.
Live that down.
DJ Kane and his hands.
Yay! Thank you. I have a special connection to him.
All right. Young and the Restless is getting on my nerves.
Really?
Yes.
I'm just glad that everyone's starting to tell the truth.
Yeah.
It's about time. It's only been like 6 months that everybody's been a hot mess since Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
And it's finally starting to come around again.
And Nikki and Avery.
Oh, see, you sighed because you know, don't you? You know what's going on?
Just a hot mess.
Yeah, I don't, well, those storylines. Avery's leaving the show.
Is she?
Yes.
Well, good.
So, I mean, it was
getting
time.
On my nerves.
So, I don't know if she's going to the nut house, to jail, or to visit her mom. I don't know, but she's gonna leave, and I think it's time.
You see Adam/Gabriel Bingham, you see he slipped. He all Mr. Bad, Mr. Invicta's office, and
toasting to you.
And Chelsea was behind him. Mm-hmm. Oops.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so now Chelsea knows. Is she gonna tell everybody?
I don't know. There's so many twists and turns. Maybe he'll do it. Maybe he'll just come out and do it. But then that's gonna bring up the whole two Jacks, Marco, shooting in the park.
That's just crazy. Two jacks now.
No, two yaks. Remember?
Yaks.
You know what? When they got married, two yaks.
Yeah.
Two yaks.
But see, that's one of the things I loved about Young and the Restless over the years. We've both been watching it since we were kids. And I love that they kept it real and they didn't do the crazy soap opera stuff.
Oh,
you know, like with the evil
twins
and all that.
And
yeah.
Yeah, don't do that.
And when they slip into that, it aggravates me. So.
Well, like I say, a lot's going to happen. And I just haven't figured out where it's going.
Who else out there in Michiana feels bad that watch Young and the Restless for Paul and Michael?
Oh, man.
Paul got to arrest all his friends. Michael got to get all his friends out of jail.
And Michael's a hot mess.
Yeah.
Michael has always been a hot mess. Though.
Yeah, since day one.
Yeah.
Well, you know, I don't know. Lauren, she's...
Lauren is forgiving.
Yeah, I mean, she's like the prettiest woman on the show.
Yeah. Well, not now. Little Miss Hot Chili Pepper don't came to town.
Oh, what's her name?
She don't came over on the ship.
Oh, her and Yak.
Yeah, yeah. That's Young and the Restless import right now.
Oh, and she's getting involved with Noah.
Noah,
what do you think about that?
It's good to be a Newman.
That's all
I'm gonna say. It's good to be a Newman.
Well, what about Neil? He's kind of
getting anger issues.
Well, you know, Victor socked him out in
that
room.
Neil needs to go on Charlie Sheen's show, anger management.
I don't know. Do you think him and Nikki are? I mean, I know
I
they have
not.
That connection, but
Nikki.
long. Yeah, Neil and Nikki are starting to float towards.
He went and talked trash to Victor for her. And he got, you know, punched up, but, you know, it happened. Yeah.
Well, you know, if you watch soap operas, that any soap opera, you could see something, you could see stuff coming. Yes, yes. And I'm like, oh, I don't want to see this coming. Yeah. I remember, now, you know how far back we go. Remember when Neil and Victoria used to?
Yes.
Like, was it 2 weeks?
Yeah, yeah, it was like a minute. Put a stop on all that.
Yeah, so.
Well, what about Ashley with the aneurysm? I swear she was back to work like the next day. Mm-hmm. Within 2 days, she was back.
It's
a soap opera, but I'm like, what? I don't understand why they put that there. It wasn't necessary to me. I don't know.
All right.
But do you think Victor's going to get out of this?
I don't know. We'll see.
What do you think?
He gets out. He always gets out.
What do you think?
It's Victor.
I need to watch it some more.
Okay. All right.
All right.
Miss Yana, we'll be right back with our next guest, Zachary Payne. And we're back. Yay.
And we have another guest.
That's right. We're back with Bad Entertainment's new country artist, Zachary Payne.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Zachary Ping.
Yes.
How did you end up in Elkhart? Where did you come from?
Where I come from? I've lived everywhere. I came from Kentucky with my mom. We kind of moved everywhere all my life, so. But yeah, we ended up here in Elkhart.
Well, Kentucky, that's a good start to country roots,
yes.
I would have to say. So how did you, when did it start? That you
singing?
Can sing.
Oh, no. When I was 7 years old, I used to sit in my room singing every day. I was a big Elvis fan and Conway Twitty fan, so it was just like, I liked the Elvis looks, I liked Conway's voice, so it was like, he was a girl getter, and I was like, okay.
That's what's
I can
up.
Do this.
But you're pretty much.
Eliminating.
Slick the hair back. Right, yeah, right on. Oh, yeah.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
That commercial with Elvis?
Nah. Ain't no Johnny Cash.
We got people off camera right now making us laugh.
Right. This Wednesday, it's wacky. We told you that.
Exactly.
So.
Well, Zachary is a tremendous singer. He's under the Bad Entertainment umbrella right now, and he's going to be doing big things with us, and he's actually doing the Food Drive show with us this
Saturday.
Good.
I like the mix. I like it.
Yeah. So, Miss Yana, we'll be right back in a second, and Zachary's going to light it up for you. Welcome to the Bad Entertainment family, and welcome to the Bad Entertainment show, Zachary Payne.
It's too late. hippie and freeze. What you leave behind? It's too late for love. Change your mind. It's goodbye time.
Yeah, Zach. Yeah, you see why I signed on to Bad Entertainment. We'll be right back after this. Hey. We are back.
Welcome to the show. Adriana Garcia.
That's right. Adriana Garcia from Reach 360. How's it going, young lady?
It's going wonderful. Thank you for having me here today.
Glad to have you here.
Tell us a little about Reach 360.
Reach 360 is located in Elkhart off of Waterbury Drive, and we are an outsourcing bookkeeping facility that we do at Reach 360. What we do is we are a human resources and bookkeeping, so a lot of companies will come out and hire us to be able to help promote and be able to help them with their compliance and help be a backbone to their office.
Great.
Now, when you say in compliance, is that with like labor laws?
With everything. It depends on the service that they select. Right now, one of our biggest things that we're trying to help employers is with the ACA, which is the Affordable Care Act compliances mm-hmm. for employers. So right now, we try to be able to guide them and be able to put them in the right path to be able to be in compliance with the ACA.
Because if you work so many hours, then you have to provide care, is that kind of how that falls in?
Absolutely. So it depends if the employer has a certain amount of employees, and then also if they're full-time, part-time, and then also it depends if the employer currently offers health insurance or not. So we're able to come in and guide our current clients or potential clients to be able to determine if they're going to be eligible or be able to determine if we can put them in that sort of compliance.
So, do you notice that more people are hiring part-time or rather than full-time as far as, you know?
It varies. It varies depending on the facility, if it's a manufacturing, if it's some sort of bank or anything. It just depends the field of the company. We just go in there and determine exactly what their needs are. Some employers currently do not offer insurance or some of them do. So we go in there and be able to determine how to help them and move forward from there.
So you basically train. Are you trained too?
We train as well, but a lot of times what our clients will do or what we try to promote is that we are their human resources or we are their bookkeeping. So we have a lot of postings out on our website for the jobs for our clients, and they think we're an outsourcing company for hiring individuals, and we actually hire directly for our clients.
Oh, so it's placement, you place them there.
Correct. So we're actually the main core of human resources or bookkeeping for that particular client.
Okay.
It's shocking. I met her. Do you know where I met her?
No.
I was at one of their workshops at Christiana Creek Golf Course.
Golf course.
Now you know how that distracts me.
Right.
I'm like, I'm going to a workshop at a golf course. I'm not going to be able to
pay attention.
No. but it was a good workshop. Skylight was there.
Skylight Leadership. We had representation. Just a small plug. I don't know. Yeah. Somebody here is connected. I don't know.
Yeah, one of our dance mom / manager / brand manager, Miss Rhonda.
Yes, actually, Mike was the first one there and the last one in the building, and that's how we got introduced.
That's how Bad Entertainment rolled.
What time did it start, the
I believe
workshop?
It did not start until 8:30.
He was there
and
at 7.
And I believe 7:45.
He was in the parking lot waiting, scoping it out.
Oh, I'm sure he was. He was
screaming,
the first one
late.
In. First one in. And we're cleaning up, and then he's still there, and I'm like, Mike, you're still here. It's past half an hour, and that's how we got introduced.
Well, good.
And Bad Entertainment and Reach 360, we're starting to collaborate on some stuff so in the future. So hopefully, you know, they have, you guys have like leadership.
We
building, training.
Absolutely. So one of the workshops that you attended was with Skylight, who was the presenter, and that was at Christiana Creek Country Club. And then right now what we are also going to be doing is a 9-week leadership development course, which is going to start on August 26th. I believe it starts at 8, and that's a 9-week course for 9 sessions every Wednesday. So get on our website at reach360.com and sign up, or you can also call our number. That would be one of the things. And then one of the other things that we do have on our website is our workshops. We have free workshops on there, and they're monthly. So absolutely log on to our website and be able to get those dates and those free webinars.
So how many employees do you have? I mean,
there's about 17 of us at our location, which is really neat. We're not all there all the time. We're only there on Fridays because we are out with our clients and be able to support that. But it's been a very fascinating company to work for.
Well, we'll have to invite you to Tulsan sometime.
Absolutely.
Come and check it out.
Yeah, they're going to be at our food drive too this weekend.
Saturday.
They're one of our vendors. Yeah.
We're going to be there. We're going to have a booth, and we're excited.
I wish I could be there, but I'm going canoeing. Going on it. Yeah, it's going to be interesting. That's all I'm going to say.
Yeah. I'll leave the jokes for when the cameras turn off.
But, you know, I'm glad that you hooked up. So.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. Well, maybe hopefully you'll be able to sign up to our leadership development sessions for 9 weeks. That would be interesting.
That would be great. What time is that?
It's going to start on August 26th, and I believe it starts at 8 a.m. till 10.
Okay.
Great. So you guys out there, Michiana, business owners, you guys need any help with your HR, anything like that, make sure to go see these guys at Reach 360, and we'll be right back after this. I am standing here with one voice from the Old Rugged Fellowship Church, which my wife and I happen to be members of. And we're going to go down and introduce ourselves.
Nikki.
Katrina.
Dana.
And Deborah.
These guys are phenomenal singers, and they're also going to be at our food drive show coming up this Saturday, July 18th at the Concord Mall. Michiana, give it up for one voice.
My heart is torn in pieces.
stop playing these games. We need a word for the people's pain. So Lord, speak right now. Let it fall like rain. Oh yeah, with death threats, we're chasing after you. My offering, lay me at the throne, leave me there alone to gaze upon your glory and to sing to you this song. Lord, we in the way, we keep making mistakes. Don't have much to bring. My heart is torn to pieces. It's my offering.
Lay me at the throne.
Leave me there.
Leave me there alone.
I want to gaze upon your glory.
Gaze upon your glory.
Sing to you.
One voice. Very nice, ladies. Like I said, once again, these guys are going to be at the food drive and every Sunday at Old Rugged Fellowship Church in Elkhart at the Roosevelt Center. So you guys stop on by on Sunday, 10:30 a.m. You guys stop by, Michiana, see these guys. We'll be right back after this. We're back. And we are back with a very special guest that was on the very first Bad Entertainment show.
Yes, the very first one.
That's right, Bethany. Mm-hmm. Hey, girl.
Hey. Welcome back. So what have you been doing?
Well, just mostly chilling, working, you know, trying to keep myself together. Working on a little bit of music. I'm going to sing my new song today for you guys, so hopefully you'll like it.
Yeah. You don't disappoint.
Right.
I was out in Las Vegas for a while. It was amazing.
It's beautiful.
I hated having to come back. Yeah, I did quite a few shows out there, and I just, you know, needed to come back to do my thing here, and so I'm here, and I'm gonna sing, and I'm always gonna sing, no matter what, you know, no matter where the road takes me, I'm gonna be singing. So.
And you do private bookings?
Or? Absolutely. I mean, I would do weddings, birthday parties, bar mitzvahs. It don't really matter. You know, I just want to sing.
Tell
so.
Them how they can get a hold
yeah,
of you.
Yeah, pretty much Facebook, Bethany Pike. I have a couple music videos on YouTube. You can look for Blown Away by Bethany or That Sound, which is Young Job featuring Bethany. He's a guy that I met when I was in Vegas. He's really good. He's actually from Compton, so, you know.
City of Compton.
Right, yeah. The real, you know, the real deal. Right, so I just, you know, take my time day by day and make sure that I keep my...
Your vocals?
My vocal, yeah, my vocals. Vocals. Keep them together,
she
right?
She can sing, but she can't talk, Michiana.
Right. Can't talk. Yeah, sometimes.
Okay.
All right, so Michiana, we're going to hear Bethany sing right after this.
All right.
another phenomenal singer on the Bad Entertainment Show and another Bad Entertainment singer and Bad Entertainment Food Drive artist, Bethany Pike.
This ain't where I wanna be, and this ain't where I'm meant to be. Crazy how life can lead, I am home. This ain't where I wanna be, and this ain't where I'm meant to be. Crazy how life can lead, I am home. Been all over the countryside, looking for my ride, trying to find where I belong. Singing song after song. When will come a day when things will be okay? I'll finally find my way home. Reminisce with all my friends, taking time to acknowledge them. No more waiting by the phone, 'cause I am home. But this is where I wanna be, and this ain't where I'm meant to be. Crazy how life can lead, I am home. And this ain't where I wanna be, and this ain't where I'm meant to be. Crazy how life can lead, I am home. Started out in Chicago way, singing, performing, doing things. Then I moved on down to the A, trying to do my thing. Then I moved out to the West, trying my luck out in Vegas. Things weren't what they seemed to be, I wasn't free. So I packed up my things, thank God for my blessings. When I was all alone on my way home. But this is where I wanna be, and this is where I'm meant to be. Crazy how life can lead, I am home. And this is where I wanna be, and this is where I'm meant to be. Crazy how life can lead, I am home.
Go girl.
Thank you.
That was original.
Yes.
Did you write? Yay.
Yeah, I wrote that song.
She wrote that song.
And my producer's in the audience.
Producer, uh-oh. So. Producer. Puffy. Puffy back there. Take that, take that, take that, take that.
Right.
We'll be right back, Michiana.
All right.
Bad Entertainment Dance Team. I want to thank, hey, DJ Keezy Kaza. Keezy, hit that outro music there. I want to thank all our guests. What's up? Reach 360. Bethany, she said I was in her way. Zachary, One Voice.
T-Swing.
T-Swing. My dancers. No, they're not shy anymore.
No.
Michiana, thank you so much. Bad Entertainment Dance Team, we're out.